how to calculate work done by a variable force. This is a block of mass M. It is pushed by a force F. Let that force is equal to kx. Position x equal to 0, from where the body begins its motion, let it be having some initial velocity u meter per second. The initial position is x equal to 0, so let this body is moving on this x axis, right? Yani ki jab wo alag alag position pe hoga, us par magnitude of force bhi alag hoga. Jo force wo dx displacement kara raha hai, wo force kya hoga? K into x, that into dx hayana. Therefore, net work done for total displacement, that is equal to w, it can be obtained by integrating the small work done.